Now let's talk about the AI content detector on CopyLeaks. So we're here at copyleaks.com, and here's a website that can check for authenticity. So I'm going to paste in our article that I asked ChatGPT to generate on butterflies right here. And we're going to check. So I pasted in the butterfly article that ChatGPT generated for us, and you can see that it says AI content detected, and it says probability that an AI wrote this is 60%, pretty much across the board. So this is important information to know if you would like to create content with AI that doesn't seem like it was created with AI. What you would need to do is maybe manually edit some of the text, or ask ChatGPT to remix the text, or you could use a series of AI tools, maybe Jasper as well, to edit the text written by ChatGPT to get rid of this 60% probability for AI. You could also use copygenius.io to rephrase your text so that it is undetectable by an AI content detector. And finally, you can install this as a Chrome extension if you want to have this ready on hand all the time.